Hi everyone, this is Zach with Dope Strength Gym, and today we're gonna go over how to leg press in 1 minute. So we're just gonna get set up here. You're gonna wanna put your feet in the middle of the plate about shoulder width apart. Go ahead and push it up. And then different leg presses have different stop releases, but usually they just rotate directly out. So we remove the stops, grab the handles. You're gonna descend until your thighs hit your chest, and then you're gonna push your feet through the entire foot all the way back up, just before the knees lock out. So you're gonna come down, thighs to torso, push through your entire foot, stop just before knee lock out, and then when you complete your reps, put the stops back in. All right, and that's how to perform the leg press in under 1 minute. For more 1 minute tutorials, please hit the subscribe button.